lakhs of schools in the country. You can't get better than this. Your parents have done a lot of study on the net and have chosen this school for your development, for your future, because for them, you're the biggest diamond they have, and they have kept it here very safely. Please do that. Munchies, outings, all these things will be planned soon. Oh, ball outings, everything we will plan now. So you'll start going, all the teachers, all are planning, you'll be doing that. We want you to be happy, but first is behavior. Any child behaves wrong, all his outings, his munchies, everything will be cut off. Don't do that, please. Enjoy your life, but give respect to the parents, give respect to teachers, give respect to your coaches, give respect to dorm parents, and see that you do bring beauty in your life. Do not, please, children are telling you 100 times, do not try to go in that sanitary lane in the dorm. These designers have made it because all top constructions they have made like that. Don't go, there's a small ledge like that. One slip, your neck will break, and your mummy, daddy will go, that's finished. They'll go to hospital because they love it too much. So don't do anything which hurts your mother, your father, because none of us can do anything. If you know, I don't know if you know all of you, what's his name? I think Reeves. He was actor, very famous actor for Superman, the first series of Superman. And Reeves, I think his name is. So this. See, Reeves is correct. Okay. Christopher Reeve. Okay. So he very handsome and beautiful, because Superman means he has to have the curly thing here and such a handsome face. He did wonders. He was going very up in his life. Nobody could stop him. Suddenly what happened? He went for horse riding, and the horse somehow jumped. He was going at a full gallop speed, and some missed, and he fell down. He was paralyzed from his lower back, was completely